What I saw after Hurricane Katrina was a government and power that had lost control over the population. Because disasters reveal, more than anything, the failures of capitalism and the state. People with nothing began to help each other and began to figure out how they could reorganize their communities and take their power back. The Common Ground Collective was a vessel to do that. It was based on the ideas, anarchist ideas of mutual aid, solidarity, self-determination, and direct action. We were not going to wait on governments. We were not going to wait on non-governmental organizations to tell us what we can and cannot do. What we did was we asked the people in those communities and went to those communities and started to do the things. Or we saw if there was need, we began to do things. And taking from the Zapatistas, we took the ideas of asking, of leading by obeying. It's been 10 years since Hurricane Katrina hit the Gulf Coast in the United States. We remember the hope that the grassroots organizations building power from below represent. It's 10 years, but it should not be forgotten.